Okay, so that's it. All of our 8 acts have now performed in our show for you. You've seen them perform, and now it's down to you and the judges, the public vote, to decide who will be the winner of X Factor 2015. If you haven't already bought a programme and voted slip, there will be some out here and in the foyer in the interval. Once you've made your decision, please vote by filling in the name of the act on the slips provided and return them to the presenter's podium. Okay, and then they will be collated and counted before the winner is announced.
So, that is it. It's now time for you to cast your votes, have your say. Who is going to be the winner of X Factor 2015? Now you decide.
Earlier tonight, 8 finalists sung their all for your votes.
Before we announce the results of the vote, please welcome to the stage the winners of last year's X Factor 2014, Molly's Crew!
Just across the bar, my seat's been taken by some sunglasses, asking about a scar red. I know I gave it to you months ago.
Oh,
Oh.